wrist rotations. We're in that 4-point position with our wrists under our shoulders, knees under our hips. We're gonna rotate clockwise, putting some pressure out towards those fingertips, and counterclockwise.